really cannot live in isolation any longer. Far too much is happening, and far too much is happening far too quickly for us to ignore it.
The city's violence claims the lives of two young victims just days apart after the community is left rattled when two innocent lives are taken. One advocacy group is stepping up to prevent these crimes in the future.
We'll tell you about the funeral arrangements for 13-month-old London Samuels, who was shot in the arms of her babysitter last week. Also, a vigil is planned for 11-year-old Arabian Gales tonight. WDSU reporter Casey Fran is at the scene of that shooting with more on efforts to keep children safe. Casey.
As the memorial grows bigger for the latest young victim murdered here in New Orleans, child advocates are making sure no more children fall victim to violence. They say it starts with becoming involved in the lives of our youth, making sure they make the right decisions in their lives. It's been a violent summer for children in the greater New Orleans area. In July, Harvey 6-year-old Olivia North was found dead in a dumpster after disappearing from her home. Last week, 13-month-old London Samuels was in the arms of her babysitter when she was gunned down in Central City. Monday, 11-year-old Arabian Gales was shot in her home while rocking a 1-year-old to sleep. Even more children have been shot or grazed by bullets.
I think it really hits home in communities across our region when you're talking about babies being very, very violently killed. And I think the community really wants to do something.
CASA Jefferson Executive Director Cynthia Chauvin says, for starters, community members can speak up as advocates for children.
It starts with being observant, asking the right questions, and acting on information when you're giving it. That's also very, very critical at this time with these recent child deaths in our great community when there's someone who has done this hasn't been caught.
Jefferson Parish President John Young says one generational problem is the lack of a stable family unit.
A lot of these kids are growing up alone. They're coming home latchkey.
CASA and its volunteers are issuing a call to the community to get involved in the lives of children early on.
We've got to get them at the beginning. Not until we can see something on the news. We got to start now.
This is an opportunity to prevent it from happening in the first place, to catch a child before they go down the wrong path, to reverse the path if they're going down the wrong path, and to provide a mentoring system.
And CASA is urging people to get involved in their program or other volunteer programs in the community. They will host a draft party to recruit more volunteers on September 9th. Meanwhile, the vigil for 11-year-old Arabian starts at 7 o'clock here at the home where she was killed yesterday. On your side, I'm Casey Ferran, WDSU News.
Casey, thanks. Detectives believe there were multiple gunmen involved in that triple shooting. Crime Stoppers is offering a $5,000 reward for information that leads to an arrest.